There's a rush for jobs this week at Nissan in Canton. That's after the carmaker says it needs to hire hundreds of new workers.
It is a Mississippi Warp story tonight at 16 WAPT. Tammy Eswick is live in the newsroom with how the plant plans to hire 600 new workers, Tammy.
Darren, you said it. 600 new workers at the Nissan Canton plant. That's what they're looking to hire by December. Nissan says it needs to fill 600 more spots by December. The plant is expanding to accommodate several new vehicles on the production line. The new Nissan Sentra, the Frontier pickup, and the Xterra SUV. That's good news to some mechanic students at Hines Community College in Raymond.
If they have opportunities and if they have openings, I will go there.
It's good for the economy, I would say, but you know, it could boost the economy.
Nissan leaders say you don't have to be a trained mechanic to get one of these jobs, but you can expect to train for close to a month before you'll ever work on the line.
You don't have to be an automotive mechanic to work out there.
So does that mean someone like me, I could go there and get a job with you, no automotive experience?
No automotive experience. They're going to train you.
Automotive professor Steve Miller says there are things Nissan will be looking for.
Well, manual dexterity, being able to work with your hands, you know, maybe that'll start a bolt in a blind hole, a visual perception, like if a box was unfolded on the floor, could you fold it up without seeing any directions? That's, you know, that's what you need to put anything together.
And Mississippians, hurry up, because if you're looking for one of these jobs, you better apply now. That's because Nissan says anyone from any state can fill out an application to get hired. Live in the newsroom, Tammy Eswick, 16 WAPT News.
I'm sure a lot of people out there, Tammy, want to know how to get one of those applications to apply.
That's right, Darren. We actually have a 1-800 number. It is 1-888-277-5157. You can call there to try and apply for one of those jobs. But we also have a link on our website and at the As Seen On section at WAPT.com where you can go and try and do that online as well. Darren?
All right. Thank you, Tammy.